Okay, here's the deal. I have this leftover ground turkey that I used for my zucchini boats, and I'm an idiot, so instead of saving some for like a different recipe, I mixed the tomatoes in with the whole thing. So now I have to think of what I'm gonna make tonight. Okay, I am exhausted from scouring the internet for like 2 hours trying to find a recipe, and people keep calling my phone and interrupting my video, so don't you worry. I've decided on lasagna soup, so stay tuned. Okay, but the good news is that the meat's already ready. It already has garlic, onion, and fire roasted tomatoes and seasoning. So if you are following this recipe, make sure you add all those things to your meat first. But yeah, let's build the soup. Okay, so I added my meat mixture to the pot, and then this might be a bit extra, but I'm gonna use about a teaspoon of each of these. But you can use any kind of stock you want, like beef, chicken, vegetable, whatever. Okay, now that I've added those, I'm just gonna add a little bit of water. I'm just eyeballing, so measure with your heart. Okay, next, add some pasta sauce, and again, measure with your heart. And you can use any noodles, but since it's technically lasagna soup, I'm gonna use lasagna noodles, but don't feel bad if you have to improvise, okay? Just trust me when I say this does not have to be perfect. As you can see, you can just break these up however you wish. Let that come to a boil to get the noodles all the way cooked. I'm just checking mine as I go because I don't know about timing on any of this. My first time, so bear with me. So I'm just making this up as I go, but I'm pretty sure I want to use whipping cream, cottage cheese, and cream cheese. I'm not sure how I'm going to incorporate those yet, but first I gotta let the noodles get soft before I move on. Okay, so the noodles. Yes, I say noodles. Before anyone comes for me, what do you call this? This lasagna pasta is now soft. So let's add some cream cheese and heavy cream. Again, I'm not measuring. This looks about right, so add that in. Literally just a little bit of heavy cream. I love cheese, so I'm gonna add about a handful of Parmesan, as well as a handful of mozzarella. This is coming out so good already. Let's add some Dano's. Let's add some spicy Dano's too, because why not? It's low sodium and no sugar. And I don't have any ricotta cheese, so let's put some cottage cheese on here. All right, let's see if it tastes as good as it looks. Okay, moment of truth. Nowhere has this been all my life.